Ladies and gentlemen, dear my countrymen, honorable guests, thank you all for coming from all over the Europe and the rest of the world. World Uyghur Congress and Preparation Committee and Unrepresented People's and Nation Organization. Thank you for showing your strong and visible support today. The size of crowd here today is clear sign the Uyghur community in Europe is tired of such a weak response from the European Union. We are tired of the international community paying attention to all the situation and the conflict around the world, the political continent. We are tired of the lack of solidarity between states who continue not to challenge Chinese government to fear of retaliation. We are tired of absolute lack of humanity for millions who are suffering on conditions we are almost impossible to believe. We are tired of watching which our own eyes as our family and friends slip away from us. China knows Europe can be divided. It pushes hard enough without a response. We are here today to show that we are in desperate need of response. Many of us here watch it over an entire lifetime. What has happened to our homeland in Uzbekistan? Uyghur identity has been purposely eroded by Chinese government. Our language, our country, our religion, our way on the line. Uyghur has been directly associated by terrorism. Uyghur have been locked up for the fabricated crimes. Uyghur are not able to move free even in Uzbekistan. Uyghur has been killed by the police security forces. We have watched how the rest of the world has really reacted to the response of the Uyghur here. There has been no response in Europe. There is no response in the Muslim world. There is not to be adequate response from United Nations and the European Union. A direct result of the lack response of this problem has been a Chinese government able to do anything it wants. That's why we are gathering here today. At least 1 million Uyghurs are detained in so-called re-education camp across Uzbekistan. 1 million people is an extraordinary number that is difficult to accept for some. But we all know firsthand that our family members, friends, as I speak, they have no time to wait anymore. In our job to show international community exactly what is happening. No one else will do this for us. We are only ones who can continue European Union, United Nations, country around the world to act. To European Union, we know you are feel pressure from China on trade and economic issue. We need to tell you that our family member feel direct pressure for the Chinese government every day. There is not abstract. Thousands of Uyghurs live in European Union. Europe has responsibility to protect its people from Chinese government who are punishing our family simply for living here. European Union has written, recognized responsibility to take real step into the foreign policy effort to ensure that human rights all people in priority. To Chinese government, we know you are listening. We know you are threatened by us. We know Chinese Communist Party is fragilizing. You have to choose today. You can choose to keep doing what you are doing, or you can choose inclusivity. The path you are taking today is not suitable. It will fail in the end. We almost speak unison in response to what Chinese are doing to Uyghur people. This is the only way that real change can be happen. We will protest here today to show how serious we are, but the protest does not end today. This is just the beginning. We will only stop when real action has been taken and we see real change on the ground in Turkestan. Europa Union must wake up. Europa Union must speak up for the Uyghur. Speak up for the justice. Being Uyghur is not a crime. World need to act. The world need to speak before it gets worse. Thank you for your attention.